Nevermore! All throughout the course of the evening, Melba's going to be gracing us with songs, so that's not the one and only time that you're going to see Melba grace the stage, right? You alright?
Yeah.
Shout out to all the Capricorns, where you at?
Yeah.
All the Scorpions, where you at? All those crazy Geminis, where you at? You know, if you know one Gemini, you know eight people in one person, you know. You know that. Look, at this time, we want to take a little trip back down memory lane, I believe. We want to go back a little bit. This lady has had a phenomenal array of hits. Was that all it was? Don't let it go to your head. Closer than close. Some of y'all sound like y'all know what I'm talking about. Born in the South, did a lot of work with Norman Connors. And of course, again, like I said, music is a soundtrack to our lives. So can you guys, right here at the St. George Theater tonight, do me a great favor and welcome to the stage a wonderful legend. This is nothing but legend after legend after legend, y'all. And they rightfully deserve their flowers. And their flowers tonight is your applause by thunderous awards. So please give a wonderful thunderous round of applause to Miss G. Come. Little change in schedule I just found out. It happens. But another phenomenal legend. This lady comes out of Queens, New York. Let's see how well you know your history. I don't know if you remember a group called Shades of Love. I don't know if you remember a group called High Fashion. This lady was so bad in the 80s, she came on the scene going to the top of the charts, and not everyone was able to do this. If you watched her unsung, you know a little bit more about her story than what I'm about to tell you right now. But she gave us a song that was originally done by Prince. And when I said this woman transformed the song 360 degrees around, she made this song her own. Even Prince had to acknowledge her and give her a thunderous round of applause. So without further ado, would you please give a nice warm welcome to a lady who asks often, do you still love me? But she knows about Do Me Baby. She is the one, she is the only, she is the legendary, Miss Meli'sa.
Oh! myself. That's for you, Kashif, and for some D's, I give my condolences to you for Trisco as well. And this next song, I can't believe we lost him too. It's too much to bear. He was a good friend, and he gave me this song at the beginning of my career. And I just recently did like an unsung a couple of years ago, and we had to get clearance from him. We couldn't find him, because he disappears on me. Yeah. So it took us about a year to find him, but as soon as we found him, he cleared everything, and he invited me to his parties, and I miss him. So this is for Prince.
Yeah.
record, right? The only party record across the world that played this record. So, what I'm going to do right now, though, is introduce a gentleman that he dances with me. He's got a record out himself called Something in Common, but he comes and he dances with me. And y'all gonna like this because they call him the modern day Sammy Davis Jr. So, he's gonna get this party started here, they gonna get it started there, you gonna get it